Such videocy.
Hey everybody, welcome to Videocy. It's Maddie.
Dylan.
And today we are back for what we hope will be our final episode of LEGO Harry Potter Years 5 through 7. Now, if you look here real quick, you see somehow we've dropped down to 90.4% complete and 199 gold bricks, even though for a minute we thought we had all 200 gold bricks after getting a brick in Weasley's Wizard Wheezes. We're not exactly sure what happened, but we're pretty sure you get the final gold brick for doing the bonus level, which we're fixing to go to. Right now, we're back in the Divination Classroom to get the last character token, which I'm kind of upset we didn't get already because I saw these cups, and I want to do something with them, and then I just let it go because I thought we'd gotten everybody in this area. But anyway, we're going to try to get this last character and then go knock out the bonus level, and hopefully by then we'll be 100% complete and ready to finally put this Let's Play to bed.
You should
have done the mold jumper,
right?
Uh-huh. Fill these mugs. Or this mug.
Okay.
That's every character. Alright, so this is why we're down to 90.4%, because all of the purchases we had made earlier didn't count. But we'll remedy that now.
Cool.
Head to the bonus. It's almost all over now. All right, the target, 1 million studs. Stud challenge, in effect. This will break the tie.
But first, let's try not to get any studs right now. Avoid all studs you see. I want to drink the powder juice first. Starting as soon as the powder juice puts in effect goes. On starting, press every button, pause and unpause. Okay, now! Oh yeah, they're alive. But to me too. I think it actually gave more to me. Ah, there's something here. Mind the guardian.
Hold on, yeah, hold on.
I got it. What? Oh.
Really, none for me?
What the? Huh? It's
okay. You're not. You're back to Harry.
You get that, I'll go over here and get the good stuff. This stuff is the winner. Yeah. Man, we're doing really good.
We're doing really well.
We're doing really well!
Good is an adjective, not an adverb.
Find it! Make these trees, maybe I can build without the bees. No. But the stoker! Oh my god, I found so many flowers. Where is it? I have a question for you.
What?
Where did you find the Lego truck?
It's somewhere kind of toward the middle of everything.
Thank you! Found it. Boom, that's big box. Big box obtained. Oh, accidentally destroyed the credit set. Some more big box.
Yeah, if you haven't figured it out, a lot of this bonus level is made up of actual Lego Harry Potter sets that you can buy. Some of them we have, of course, Hogwarts, the Quidditch set, the Burrow.
And we promise we are not sponsored by Lego.
You're right over there by the Battle of Hogwarts.
We are not sponsored by Lego.
Not yet, anyway.
Well, we wouldn't mind being sponsored. Hashtag sponsors Lego. And as I made ton of money. Wait! My two purple stars went to you! Like, all my money from that went to you! I did all that work for you to get the money.
It happens.
This money went to you. All this money will. Okay, all that money will go to you. But all
hey, seriously, if anybody watching this knows how to, if there's anything to do with these bricks here in the pool, please put it in the comments below because we're clueless and we couldn't find anybody else online who knew, so we'd love to know.
Literally, like, all the studs I'm getting are going to you. No, I'm gonna find 15 mushrooms. And a mushroom rod.
Such a specific number.
Or at least a mushroom rod.
I mean, look, I'd like to win this challenge, but my main goal is to just complete the level.
But you will win the stud challenge because of like half of my the purple studs that I've gotten have gone to you. And then I got the Lego thing, and like all of it went to you. Maybe like, why?
This is the burrow place that over here. This is the part where you do the flu powder.
Another mushroom, another mushroom. How many mushrooms have I found?
And this that I'm destroying right now is the burrow place that.
Making sure I've missed no mushrooms. Oh, now the mushrooms. Gotta get all those mushrooms. Oh good, you got big bucks and most of it went to me. I'm pretty sure there are more mushrooms to find. I'm finding more mushrooms. This is difficult. Oh, no mushrooms found. Do I have that mushroom ride yet? How do I even get that? Oh no, where is that mushroom? Would Google it, but Googling is for people who won't say it's not good.
Yeah, that's not fair. We Google plenty of stuff in our time.
Yeah.
And we're very good at it.
We're very close.
We're a little over halfway there.
No, I mean very close to each other.
Oh, in the competition.
Yeah. I'm insane. Like everything you're breaking, like me and everything. I- groundbreaking news to you. Oh wait, gotta play chess. We're neck and neck. We are neck and neck. Our necks are attached currently. That's how close we are. So close.
What's this? Trying to, awesome. But every time you move, it resets my damn. I really don't like augmenting in this game.
In a big box. I can do that.
Yeah, thanks, you jerk. You sat there and screwed me over on Agamenti over and over and over, and then you just came and stole the studs I was working towards.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to screw you over on Agamenti. Shrink this down into a little. And now,
as we proceed forward, never backward after what we need. Wow. I started a song, you didn't join in.
And now, as we proceed forward, never backward after what we need. We push past the Teddy Bones, Bress, and Twains. The more he said, she said,
yes indeed.
With strength. Now, once upon a time, I have heard about digging up fireworks with this. Where?
I don't know, but will you stop coming after me?
Nah. Okay, I'll go away while you are going through things.
I'm not augmenting anything if I don't have to anymore.
Oh! You're getting a ton of money for me in running over these trees. Is it because I'm on the other side of the screen or something? What if I'm thinking of it? Oh, it's that useless thing.
Yeah, I was trying to work through one section at a time.
But did you get... Yes, you did.
I didn't do anything dirty, dude. I was just trying to work through...
And I saw you go
one piece at a time.
Catching up to me. I can't. Wait. But I think once you get to a Molian, and you just like stop getting stuck. So one of us gets to like more than 500,000, I think the other person like automatically wins. Because I think you need to stop getting studs at the moment.
So it's right, well, if it happens, it happens. We still have a winner.
it's past 100,000 first rings. Oh, come on. All of those went to me. All of them. This is so intense. Currently I'm winning. Will I win forever? Yeah. Will this give me any studs? Studs, studs, studs. Anywhere? Oh, and I figured out what the cabinet is for.
Cool.
Near the beginning, you can Wingardium it. Can I possibly destroy this? Ooh, I can get some studs. Ton of studs. Come back to see if there's any more of the board. Man, we are really close. Kind of. Let me guess, you already got the boss?
Yeah.
Oh, you missed one. Oh my god, I am so close to, I think, winning it all. I may be wrong, but I'm about it capping out. Dang, you got the one that was about to shoot. You jumped up and were like, nope. I need all of the studs I can get. I need a mushroom wide. I need the mushroom wide. Whoever gets the mushroom wide wins. If there's a mushroom. It's all what I said. I'm making sure I shoot an Argumenti everything. Nope, I haven't Argumenti anything, actually. I'm telling you, I already got that. Pretty good with augmenting. Those studs went to you. And I shot the flower. And those studs went to me. And I found the flower. And those studs went to me. And I destroyed one fix. And I got random studs that you probably own. My flower to destroy! Yes! Oh my god, this is intense. More Argumenti, more Argumenti. I'm so close to winning. We're mostly getting like silver and gold.
Silver and gold. Silver and gold.
A flower known book. No points for me. Any statues? Any pistachios? I don't think you can really do much with that. Nice. Nice to explore. Actually, I think I get studs for boarding. Get studs.
I thought it was already built. I didn't realize we hadn't built it yet.
I don't need studs.
Come on, we're just 44,000 away.
Come on, I'm just like 7,000 away from beating you, I think. Maybe.
42,290 away.
This is really intense. Oh, you're getting like all the flowers. Yes, I'm breaking some of the bowl. So close.
Believe me, I'm way more concerned with just us winning in general than me winning the stud challenge specifically.
I'm more concerned with winning the stud
challenge. Well, that's nice to know that all our hard work and trying to 100% complete the game doesn't mean anything to you.
It does. Well, they're both kind of equal. Because I want to win, but I also want to complete. Destroy this wall even more. Move, chair! In my way. No, I can't. Literally, like, all I can find is little tiny stuff occasionally.
31,300 subs away.
Basically 1,000 away from winning the stud challenge, I think, maybe, No. No. My God, this is going bad. Well, this is stuck. Maybe this car can do it. Stuck off. If there is. Literally, so close. I need like one blue stud to win.
So you did this cabinet already, you said?
No, I didn't. Can't do that. Wait, let me just put it in the blue thing. Can I destroy this? Right now, I'm really desperate. Oh, what? Those weren't there earlier!
Nice.
I went there, and they weren't there, and I thought you picked them up!
I'm not complaining.
First of all, I'm not sure. Oh, but I think I won.
Well, nobody's won yet, because we haven't completed the level.
Yeah. Looking for another, like a mushroom ride, maybe? Because I know that exists. Well, not know, but think. I've read it on the internet.
Well, they can't put it on the internet if it's not true.
Yeah, it has to be true if it's on the internet. Open up my stud guide.
Can you move over a little bit?
Move over a little bit. Can
yeah,
you?
Yeah. You come.
Okay. Then so I'm gonna open up
off split screen at least.
The guide and read it out loud.
Why would you do that?
To help us. Both help us. No, don't want my stud guide.
Not particularly.
Fine, then I'll use my stud guide. Now, anything here? Now, Hermione, have I been Hermione?
I still feel like if we could figure the pool out, it would help a great deal.
I'm
Yeah, I haven't found one instance of anybody who knows anything to do with the pool, so it may well be that there's nothing to do with the pool. Nothing for studs, anyway. And more specifically than the pool itself, that platform beside the pool.
What platform?
The one you can build.
Oh. Because I've read it on the internet. Mushroom Wide, waiting for Google, waiting for Goggle.com. It's about to excite in.
Not great, Tom.
Me neither. Oh. Wanna take over the universe? Get on it. Oh, it stopped for a split second. Let us go! So how are you doing that, Netflix?
Cannot believe we are 27,380 studs away.
Oh, look, another stud guide. Nyah! Will not let you pass the train. I refuse. Will not pass by my head. Okay. What's this piece of Dina? Oh, did you see me snipe you? Across the map.
Did you ever find anything to dig up with that crane?
No.
Not crane, but you know what I mean. Oh, you just got a flower.
What? I did?
Yep. There's another one, too. There's more. Get him!
We are so close. We're really close. Any others?
Got one. That's kind of what I was looking for right now, was flowers. That seems to be about the only thing potentially left.
Wait, no. Well, we gotta move around here to get all the mushrooms. No.
Got most of them.
Final one. This gives around 50,000.
Oh, nice. Just as I crash into the lake.
It gives around 50,000. I win.
You did.
Because.
Stud Challenge Champion.
The master of the studs. All kinds of studs. Let you board it with a twist. A statue of Hogwarts itself.
Studs, I need the last studs! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this video. We hope that you enjoyed it. And that goes doubly for our entire Let's Play of LEGO Harry Potter Years 5 through 7. We sure enjoyed bringing it to you. Don't forget to check out our other videos on Thursdays and Saturdays, whatever we follow this Let's Play up with at the beginning of the week, and whatever the days we feel like dropping a little bonus video on your heads. But I mean, you know, I don't have to tell you all how to YouTube, like, comment, subscribe, all of the good stuff. And we'll be back with more VDC before you know it. But for now, I am Maddie.
Dylan, and I have a question to ask. Can we just stand in front of that book and get the screen?
I kind of wanted to go out with the 100% completion on the screen.
I have also edited on like the thumbnail or something.
Wait, hold on. Why'd you change?
Because we're gonna be that long or something. Okay.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, folks, once again, we are Audi. LEGO Harry Potter years 5 through 7. Complete. And until next time, we will video see ya. Peace out, y'all.